I'm your Jen.
I'm Rishabh Barman.
Myself, Mr. Bell.
I'm going to tell you what is the inspiration behind this product. One of my friends suffered a fracture in his legs, and when he was taken to the hospital, he was transferred from a wheelchair to bed for X-ray purposes. So, one idea clicked on in our minds that why can't we make a mechanical product which allows a smooth transition of a patient from a wheelchair to bed? Because in hospitals, no proper protocol is followed in this manual lifting of the person from wheelchair to bed, which a lot of times leads to many injuries.
Explain the research part related to this project. When we went to Professor PVM Rao, he told us that we must visit AIIMS Trauma Center to know the current existing products. When we went there, we saw that there was no such product easily available to the patients. The authorities told that this type of product exists in the outside market, but it's too expensive to implement in the Indian hospitals. Like Indian hospitals don't have so much resources so that they can buy this type of products. So we decided that we should make a project so that we can reach to everyone in Indian market. We made a mechanical project so that the cost can be reduced to the existing cost of 15 lakhs outside the Indian market.
We have used here a modified tendon joint in four of the legs, which is a very flexible, durable and a very aesthetic type of joint. You can see here we have used slots here and in the tail. It is used to move the chair, and it is very easy to and very user friendly. We have also made welded screws here so that it can act as a wrench. Here we have a locking mechanism in the wheel. Here we have a footrest which the user can use to move up without putting too much pressure on the footrest.
I'll be talking about all the difficulties we faced while making the product. So initially, we made this framework, which was, we thought that it was suitable enough for the weight that is exerted here. But the original framework collapsed under a small amount of force, and hence we had to make a new frame. So we failed, but we failed fast. Secondly, when we had to make this wheelchair into a bed, the bed was not purely horizontal. So what was happening was that this panel was going down and this panel was also going down. So in the end, we tried to make a framework which could be easily rotated, and this could the panel could easily be mounted upon this. Secondly, for the bottom panel, we made these two sheet metal slits so that they could easily be rotated and this panel could be made horizontal. Lastly, the bed was not easily accessible because of these two handles. So we put a hinge over here and did not fix this end. So when the person has to come on the bed, he can easily come on the bed and this can again go down.
You need to fail, but you need to fail fast. The golden words of our instructor, Professor PVM Rao, hit like marks on a stone in our life. We also understand that how much hard work is involved in making just a little small things. How much hard work many carpenter or cobbler or many small people think does, and we underestimate that. We also learned that we need to design and plan before we act. We need to make the AutoCAD models and then act accordingly.
most of teachers, especially Suresh sir and Chandrama sir, for their special guidance and help.